In this video, I'm going to show you how to rank YouTube videos, and I'm going to actually demonstrate it by ranking some videos so you can actually see exactly how we do it. Now, you may remember from the previous video, I showed you we were doing some super secret SEO tests inside YouTube where we were trying to determine exactly what was the best recipe to rank videos on YouTube. And I told you in that video that the most important thing was the title. There was nothing that came even close to that. And the second most important thing was the first line of your description. Now, the formula that we recommended in that video was to put your exact match keyword as the title with nothing else, and then to put your exact match keyword with nothing else as the first line of your description. And that would give you a really good ranking boost for just the on-page factors that come into YouTube ranking. There are some off-page factors like number of views, retention, audience engagement, comments, likes. So there are some user factors that come into play with ranking, but a lot of people get the on-page factors wrong, and so then it obviously makes it more difficult to rank for the video. So since you know that the title is the most important ranking factor, that makes it possible to determine how difficult keywords are to rank. Because you can take a keyword, in this case I'll show you an example, car games, and you can look at the search results and you can simply look at the title. Does it contain the word car games? Then you can look at the first line of the description. Does it contain the word car games, or the word car and games separated by a few words? Now, if you do a search for a keyword and you look at the first 3 to 5 results and the title does not contain the exact keyword you searched for, and that's true also for the first line of the description, it doesn't contain the exact keyword you searched for, it means you can rank at the top of YouTube for that keyword using just simple on-page SEO, like I mentioned, using the exact keyword as your title and the exact keyword as the first line of your description. Now, you'll notice here I have VidSpyPro pulled up, and VidSpyPro is doing the same thing. It's simply analyzing the keyword, and then there's a total of about 30 things, 30 different factors it looks at, and we keep the algorithm up to date. So you'll see here car games, you'll notice here this keyword difficulty score of 76,407, which, again, this isn't a scale of 1 to 100, obviously, because this will be way off the scale. It's a relative figure to other videos on the site. So the more you use the tool, the more you'll realize how easy it is to understand what this means. So that's car games. Let's try one, fishing tackle organization. You'll notice now this one is much, much easier to rank for, and it only has 144 for the keyword difficulty score. Again, there's about 30 different factors that VidSpyPro is using to come up with these numbers. But if you don't have VidSpyPro, then you simply put in your keyword and start analyzing the titles and the first line of descriptions for the videos on that page, and you can get a pretty good idea, a basic idea of which ones are easy to rank for. Again, we'll take one more look here, balloon animals for beginners. Notice keyword difficulty score of 140. We'll click one more here. This is Android car stereos. Again, very low here, keyword difficulty score of 89. And really anything below 1,000 isn't really that hard to rank for. That's just what we've seen. But the reason we don't have a hard 1 to 100 scale here is because there are some factors like your channel strength. There's some other factors that come into play here. So what's best to do is just to kind of upload some videos and record the numbers for those keywords, and you'll find that sweet spot where you can pretty much rank for those terms almost every time for your channel. In other words, specific to your audience, because maybe you've got subscribers, maybe you don't have subscribers, maybe you promote it to an email list and they watch your videos. There's a lot of other factors that come into play, but this is just a really good tool to help you make sure you're targeting keywords you can actually rank for, so you can get some traffic to those videos, get some views on those videos. So instead of just showing you this and then, you know, leaving you with that, I want to actually demonstrate it. So I've gone ahead and I've uploaded videos here. And it's a series we're doing on the Google Keyword Planner where we're showing how you can find lots of different keywords from the Google Keyword Planner by using the tool in a unique way. And I've already gone ahead and just put my keywords for the title and for the description, and I've added my thumbnail here so you don't have to sit here and watch me do all that, and I've uploaded the videos. And I'm going to go ahead and click Publish All. Now we'll do a quick search for these keywords here. We won't do all 7, we'll do some of these and you can check them later and see where they stand when you do a search. So we'll do Keywords Planner 2017, and we'll look down through the results here, and there it is right there. We'll do this next one here, and of course this is without any views or anything, so they'll get better over time when they get more views. So here you go, and we'll do one more here, and you can see that they will rank for these terms. There you go right there. So this method does work. You make sure you get the title right, make sure you get your description right, and then make sure you get the right keywords that you're going after, and you can rank on the first page of Google in just really a matter of minutes, sometimes seconds. It just depends on how quick they index the video, and then sometimes they'll analyze it a little bit further by looking at the actual words that are spoken, and that'll factor into the rankings. And of course, views factors into the rankings. So as these start to get views, they'll start to pull up even higher. Eventually, we hope to see them in the number one position. But for just a few seconds of work checking inside YouTube, and checking for your keywords and making sure you follow that pattern there. The VidSpy Pro plugin makes this super simple because you just put in your keyword and it'll automatically calculate this keyword difficulty score, and then you will just know what number you want to target. So anything less than 1,000, anything less than 500, anything less than 10,000, whatever it is, because your YouTube channel will be unique in that respect of what you're able to rank for. And you just simply put your keywords in, do a search, it'll run through about 30 different data points and then come up with a number, and that number consistent across the market, so you can drill down. Maybe there's a keyword that's too difficult, you can add a term right on the back end of that keyword, and then suddenly that term becomes totally fine. You can rank for it rather quickly. So I will leave a link to VidSpy Pro below this video, so you can check that out if you want to get that plugin. It's simply a Chrome plugin that you can run in Chrome on either Mac or PC, so it'll work on both. And you could use this tool to find great keywords this year to market your products and services and to put your videos up on YouTube. Make sure they get ranked, make sure they get views, make sure they're getting watched, and so you can really bring profits to your business.